sure, water and sunshine are good. But aren't you forgetting something?
Watch it.
Forgetting something? Yes, this.
You stay close to Scooby. We don't want any more noise.
Crumbs?
Okay, let's go.
Like, wow. There's a lot of searching to do around these old sets. Well, I guess we better split up and look around.
Yesterday.
And don't forget, if you see anything suspicious, bark three times. Watch what you bump into.
Fine, good.
Gotta get hurt around here. Come on, let's go look somewhere else.
Gee, Velma, I wish we had a clue to a clue. Don't worry, Daphne. If we stick around here, we're bound to find something. Wow, we almost got hit by that sandbag.
Yeah.
What you know about Sierra's whereabouts?
Okay, the two of you insist on keeping quiet. You're gonna get charged and you're gonna get booked. We don't wanna do that.
But we will, if we have to.
Claire, honey.
What's
the news, Scooby-Doo?
It's only a jack-in-the-box.
Looks like Allie and I are gonna have to wear her out. Mom, will you please represent us?
Keep looking.
Anyways,
please don't go, don't go, don't go,
don't go. You don't call the shots anymore, Ben.
Treat me like a home care attendant.
I admitted that. That's why I said I'd wait for you to be ready to make love.
You finally come to town, you're yourself again, and you waited a whole day.
You were cheating with Lucas and lying to me about it. For all I know, you had sex in every single bedroom in this very house.
Give me a break, it was twice. Two times.
The only reason you told me about the second time was because I showed you proof.